Hi guys, how's it going? So today, as you can see, we're back with another video. It's been a little while, I know, but I've been quite busy over the summer working with various different things. A lot of build up for future projects that's led to not having a load of time. If you've checked out we've got two videos over on the Wall Through Lenses channel, which is a new channel that me and my uncle Colin are working on now. Photography, which is for the most part taken over as from my MSP channel. I don't do much for that anymore. I do have a few ideas in mind for some stuff I want to do on that channel still though in the future, but whether that ends up on that or the World Through Lenses is still undecided. But without further ado, let's move on to this video. Today we're talking about why we at RS use DaVinci Resolve 15 from Blackmagic as our NLE, our non-linear video editor. So as you can see, we are in Blackmagic's DaVinci Resolve 15 program. This is version 15 full. This isn't the 15.1 that they released recently. This is full release though, as opposed to the base release that I was using when I edited Demolition Lovers back in May. So I wanted to talk a little bit today about why we use DaVinci Resolve for all of our content now, whether that's RS films, client work, whether that's the War Through Lenses videos, whether that's stuff for MSP and stuff for Rudimentary Gaming, which do bear with. We are working on some stuff for that. That will be coming soon. So, reason number one why we like using DaVinci Resolve is the workflow. So as you can see on the screen here, we have a decent layout. You know, you've got stuff from your own computer and the file layout within DaVinci Resolve, which you know you can set up yourself. I have presets set up so I can easily have this folder structure sticking with me across from my hard drive through to in the software, so it's always very simple for me to find where everything is, and it would be easy for someone to pick up this project and find where I have footage saved. But this bar along the bottom, this is what we're talking about. This is the workflow within DaVinci Resolve. You've got your media tab where you've got all of these organizational things. You've got metadata, which is one of the places which DaVinci Resolve really does shine. If I just hop into a folder here, you can see how this file, not on its clip name, is related to various information about this particular shot, which I'll talk about more later on. But you know, from that you can move on straight to the edit tab, where you can, you know, you do your editing, fairly straightforward, self-explanatory there. Looks a lot like pretty much every other NLE. You know, you can have